Alright, welcome back to another video. Today I was deer hunting and decided to get out of the blind and go do a spot stalk. And I was coming over this hill in our open field and I saw this black boar and I decided that I wanted to take him. So I started to put a stalk on him and got about to 50 yards and didn't want to quite take the shot, so I wanted to get a little bit closer. So I got about to 25 yards to the tree and dropped him in his tracks. Here he is right here. Here's the entry right there, and the exit on the other side. But yeah, he's not a bad boar. He's bigger than I thought he was. I bet he's about 150. Yeah, but yeah, I'm gonna load him up, getting him in the truck, and show y'all some pictures of him. hope you enjoyed today's video. It was the first time I've ever done a spot and stalk with my camera. I've done it several times without it though, and I was finally able to get it on camera with my GoPro, so I was pretty happy about that. But anyways, I hope you enjoyed today's video. If you did, drop a like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.